What you're looking at up there is a couple of little shacks, four of them. This is an apple orchard in just west of Wenatchee. That's where the migrant farm workers would have lived at one time. We got little smokestacks, stovepipes sticking out of them. How generous of the orchard owners. Here's a little 8x10 shed to live in.